Aiden! Aiden! We need to go upstairs.
Where are you?
I'm over here.
Oh! Oh!
Yes! Upstairs! Go! Upstairs!
Hello everybody, this is Star Aiden and welcome back to another scary video. In today's video only, that's a white girl! In today's video, I'm playing Pacify, joined with Luke?
Hello.
Luke, say hi!
Hello.
Okay, I'm basically playing with Luke, but I do have moral support from Emily, Lynn, and Lori. Yeah,
so.
Because basically, if you don't know who you're alive, I am terrible when it comes to horror games. You see the closet over there, you're gonna see me hiding there if like I get like a funny jump scare. So yeah. Like that, when I first turned this game on, that scared me. Like, you know, that like girl appearing every now and then, that scared me. So yeah. So, before I do it, go ahead.
Yeah, and I get jump scared too! So,
yeah!
We're gonna jump on a
clapper! Also, I'm going to not bother with any of these settings, because I don't want to, like, do something that I shouldn't, if you know what I mean. Say, yeah, let's do that! Oh, wait, we have options, we have credits, let's not do that just yet. So, also, as I was scrolling through this menu, I found out single player and controller settings. There, controller. So if you guys want a part 2 with maybe controller, and maybe me, holy shoot, my Pacify crash. Well, okay, I know you're watching the Pacify video, but before we go on, I have a quick announcement. I'm almost at 200 subs, and I hate to be that guy that just says, hey, you know, like, there's a small amount of people that have not subscribed, and I would really like you to, you know, subscribe. I hate being that person, I'm not gonna lie. But I will say, I do have something special planned if I hit 200 by the end of the year. I won't do this if I don't reach it by the end of the year. So, if I reach 200 subscribers by the end of the year, I'm going to be doing a secret giveaway. Yeah, secret giveaway. So basically, what is this? I will be giving out 2 free Java Minecraft accounts. Completely free. But I will only do this if I reach 200 by the end of the year. So if you guys like my content, if you guys like me joking around, if you guys like seeing me work completely wasting my money, it would be nice if, you know, you could give us some, maybe. I'm one that hates saying this out loud, but if you guys enjoy this content, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe. It really helps my content a lot, and it shows that, you know, you guys do enjoy this. Okay, I promise I won't get any more further into this video. Hope you guys enjoy this Halloween-ish themed video, and I'll see you guys later. Bye! One time I'm actually gonna plug myself. Also, yes, a subscriber special. If you go to my own page, new videos, not every day, but like once every while. It's either bloopers,
once every
bonus
month
stuff, or early videos. So if you go to like my homepage now, then you might see the videos early before it actually comes out, and no one can actually see it, apart from you if you see it. So yeah.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, and. Hey guys, it's Luke, welcome back to my channel.
So I'm joined by Aiden, and there are also some people watching. We have Emily, Lori, Laura, and Lynn. They probably might not talk, but you know, they'll be here watching. And you know, they're pretty much here just to support Aiden. You know, I don't need no support.
Cause he's
an independent woman.
Okay. So, let me paint a picture for everyone at home, so you know what's actually going on. A long time ago, Luke told me, Aiden, play Pacify with me! And for like the last month, he's been putting holes all over my server, just telling me, should Aiden play Pacify? And here we are today. If you guys want to see a part 2 with this, on my own, me playing this game, probably with an Xbox controller, maybe in the dark closet over there to, you know, add some more scariness to him, I guess. Maybe at 3 aim at him, who knows. I might do a part 2 for this, but just, like, rank the difficulty up for me to, like, 1,000. So, yeah. Spooktober, is that what you humans call it?
Yes, finally!
I'm starting the game, Jane, we'll come out.
Find a way in and check the entire house.
Oh.
I'm just
hello! Hello, Aiden!
That's a bat person!
Hi!
Aiden,
like...
What do I look like?
Oh, we can move. Wait, Luke, is this you? Is this you?
Yeah.
Oh,
what are you? What do I look like?
Oh, wait, Luke, I have to make this joke.
Wait.
Get in the white van.
I'm a buff boy. You're gonna turn down the volume a little bit really loud.
No kidding, Sean. That's a nice thunder. Can we get like a nice thunder?
You mean lightning? That's lightning, not thunder.
Okay. Shift is to sprint, tab is scores, escape is pause, and control is to jump.
Oh, that's weird.
This isn't considered a jump!
Wait, jump. Luke, jump. Oh, yes. That's a nice jump right there. Wait, I can't even jump over this, wow.
Do you see how high I'm jumping?
I know.
This isn't even a jump.
Wait, jump downstairs. Oh my goodness. That goes nowhere.
Okay. Wait. What's on the back of your shirt? Turn around. What's on the back?
Huh?
Ha!
Let me see something. Wait. Turn around.
I think it's paranormal activity help.
It is. It says on the back. Wait.
We're PA! That's what we are, PA!
Okay, so if I'm not wrong, they won't allow us to just walk in the front door, right?
Probably not.
Oh! I got scared by an open door. Imagine what happens if we
can see. Door locked requires main key.
I see.
Okay.
Is it here?
This is why I'm here with Aiden, because he gets terrified even by opening
the door. I haven't even gotten to the scary part. Wait, please stay with me.
I'm over here. I'm talking to you with Morse code. Kurt.
Wait, what's this?
Can we get in the back?
Wait. Luke, what's this?
Maybe, I think it's an entrance.
Scary basement slash
yellow! Oh. Oh, it's actually quieter in here.
Check the sound of the
house. Oh, geez.
Looks like there's an entrance into the basement.
Take the phone.
Okay.
Luke, I'm scared.
Look, he's up.
Looks like there's a note.
Do we have November like a safe area?
November 15th, 1889. I tried to save her, but I failed. I am giving up. I vow to get Gretchen back, but I fear the girl is lost forever.
I think the girl is like what we saw in the intro card.
Maybe.
That's the white girl.
The white girl.
Go check out Aiden's video.
Wait, Luke.
There's wood over here.
Can we use it?
Oh, get some. Come over here, get some wood.
Well, I have wood. How do I use it?
I don't know. I'm scared.
As you can see, I've never played this game before, so I'm like, you're okay, right? Yeah, okay.
There's more wood over here.
What do we do with wood?
I don't like that. Look on the table.
Yikes. Can we pick this up, or is it gonna kill me?
I don't know.
How do I use this?
There's another note.
Actually found out how to play the game.
What was it?
Scared!
I'm gonna drop this and see what happens.
Store.
Oh! What was that sound? Luke, did you hear that?
What's
that debate? Oh! It moves!
What?
Wait, Luke, follow me. Follow the baby. Trust me.
Oh god, I heard a door!
You know, we gotta brave it on.
This is weird.
Oh god, that's creepy!
I'm here to play.
Hello.
The baby went over here. Maybe she went upstairs.
The funny part is, the basement is the most safe part of the house.
Oh yeah, where's Bruce? Oh, I can't wait for the jump scares. I feel like we should check the basement first before we go upstairs. What's this? Is this more wood? It is more wood.
Why is there so much wood? This isn't Minecraft.
Wait, what's this? Is this drinks?
It's poison drinks.
Oh. Oh god.
Oh, I hit the baby. The baby's close. This could be blue.
Aiden, come back.
Okay, these
let's go upstairs.
Where are we?
Aiden.
Luke, where are you?
I'm over here, turn around. Okay. Do you want to go first?
Sure, I can.
So, we need to get a basement key.
Okay, I feel like... I think behind the stairs, no? What was that?
I don't know. I hear running and doors closing.
Okay, Luke, if anything happens, we run downstairs, got it?
Okay. You just got awkwardly close.
Sorry, just want to be careful.
Bromance!
Yes, Luke, come here.
Oh god.
Okay, I need a hole key. Okay. We need a basement key and a hole key.
There are so many keys needed. Oh boy.
I don't like this game.
Oh wait, Luke. That's the toy that we saw. That right away.
Don't die.
It's a different color though.
Did it run? Wait, drop it, Luke. Trust
no,
me, drop it.
I got
it.
It's a different
middle
color.
Middle thing. Trust me. Because I did that last time and it ran.
No.
It disappeared.
No, I picked it back up.
I see. Wait, what's this? Is
oh,
this
God.
A journal? Tissues? A pad of paper. Ooh, I cannot begin to explain what happened. What has happened? I lost my wife
another...
to death and
Aiden.
My adopted daughter to evil. My
Aiden.
Daughter has been possessed by a darkness that cannot be controlled. If she is still here, you are in danger. I can only think of one way to stop her. Burn the mark doors. Firewood! That's what- Well, now we know what- Okay, Luke, follow me, Luke. I know what we have to do. We gotta find these doors and burn them. Yeah, so, it's just- Luke, look at me.
There's a doll outside here.
It's just a running doll,
oh, wait.
Mana.
Wait. This one's a different color. It's
I know, that's the one I dropped.
Oh, look,
come over
a,
here.
Yeah, that yep. must be a that must be a marked doll.
Run!
Oh my god! What was that?
I think that's because I picked up the doll. I think.
What was it?
I think it's because I picked up the doll.
That's the girl
play.
You have to save. Oh,
wait,
what?
The girl
Luke.
You have to save.
There's more dolls.
Okay. I never doubted you guys being here. Thank you for being here for World of Warcraft.
Okay, look.
You know, I don't need no support.
We gotta burn the dolls. Do you know? We have to start a fire, okay? We have to start a fire.
In a furnace.
Furnace, where's furnace? Tell me.
Sorry, you need to stop giving away things.
Okay.
Can I just say this? I love how it was that asked.
Uh-oh. Aiden, get over here!
It's the one who's freaking out.
I hear the noise. It's coming closer. Oh my god, it's literally right next to us. Aiden?
You ready to run, Luke? Wait, I got an idea. Run! Time for some little fun!
No.
I gave her the doll!
Well, hello there!
I gave her the doll!
Oh,
okay.
You're going in
nope.
the wall!
We're gonna have some fun, little girl!
I
let's go! Thank you!
Do you see her?
Oh my gosh, I can't believe Aiden is the one who's being brave and Luke is the one who's freaking out!
You guys don't know, but I am sweating right now.
My hand is shaking! It's making the mouse shake! It's so shaky! If you look at my screen, my hand's shaking! It's like I'm having a seizure!
Okay, Luke, we gotta find a furnace.
I guess Luke does need help.
Shut up!
Are you, Aiden, are you running around?
Yeah, I am.
I think I saw your flashlight. I'm in like some kind of kitchen. I'm scared.
Well, she's gonna cook you alive.
She probably is.
I'm scared to go outside.
Okay.
If I run into the girl, am I gonna get jump scared?
Let's find out.
Ooh. Like if she's. Oh god. Aiden, what did you do? That? What did you do, Aiden?
No idea, but we're about to find out. Ooh! Found something!
You want me to read it?
Sure. You be scary, boys. Read.
Mood raise funeral parlor, offering services in your time of need.
Oh, I found a key. I found the hall key.
That word. Ceremony.
Offering services in your need. Recovery? Mortification? I'll make that word up.
Oh, like I just saw the girl pass by the room.
Ooh.
And
ooh, burial.
I'm in the dining room.
Follow the noise. That's what we do in time stealth. Follow the noise.
Oh, the girl.
Okay. I'm back at the basement stairs. Okay. That's where I am.
Luke, come down.
Oh, there you are.
Okay. Where are
you? She's right there!
Luke, we're gonna go over here, so we have multiple ways to run if we see him, okay? So.
She's upstairs. Okay, I think she's stuck.
Luke, okay. This is our time where we have a little bit of headspace, you know? So basically, we gotta gather all the dolls.
Uh oh. She's.
Run! Luke, run! She's behind you!
For you scream.
Oh, I opened the door.
What?
Okay, I wanna watch her, see what she does.
Oh, I found another key. I found the bedroom key.
I think she's you in.
I know.
Yep.
Well, we could play Ring Around the Rosie all day, girl. No, we can play this game.
Okay. I wanna play.
Ring Around the Rosie.
We can play this game all day. Oh, yeah? Yeah? You like this movement?
God, that's.
You like this movement?
I'm so shaky. After.
Yeah?
Oh, God.
Yeah? Yeah.
Okay, I found a regular doll.
Yeah. Left and right, let's go, left and right, me and you, this is the inside, yeah, that was this
I'm in the attic.
Yeah.
Are you still holding the doll, Aiden?
No, I'm not, I dropped it, because I wanted to see what would happen if I did drop it. Luke, I'm gonna need you to solve the puzzles, and I'll stall the girl. Oh, she just lost interest. Okay.
Okay, so it seems like the regular dolls seem to make her calm when she's angry.
Luke, hi.
Hello.
Okay, so basically, how do we... That was not me.
Oh, there's a key. Oh, I found the attic key.
Oh, that's important, isn't it? Okay.
No! Upstairs! Quick!
I don't even see her.
Me neither.
Okay, hide here in the corner. Hide here. I have a regular doll. I'll give it to her. I hear her.
So can I. She's in this room.
Okay,
with
I'm
us.
Gonna open this door.
Wait, Luke.
Oh god.
That has so many doors.
Oh, wait.
Grab one.
Aiden, don't go over there. I saw her light.
Where are you, Luke? Can I read this? After Richard died, we would burn the bodies in the basement.
Oh yeah, get
burn
in
them
the room.
In the boiler.
Oh, there's a key.
Wait,
the basement
Luke,
key!
Luke,
I got
Luke,
the basement key!
Luke, we have to find the boiler. That's the only way
I'm
we can
pretty, win. I'm guessing it's in the basement, because that's
yeah,
probably where
it says
it
would have to complete the rituals in the basement. Wait, Luke, follow me. Read this.
Yeah, I already read that already.
Okay.
Wait, I think.
I forgot where it was.
Yeah.
Basically, so we need to go to the basement, find the boiler, get the marked doors, and kill them.
I have matches and I have wood and a doll. Okay, follow me, Aiden.
This might be important.
Oh god, there she is, she's coming, I'm gonna give her the doll. Take it!
Where is she, Luke? Tell me.
Run downstairs! Quick! Run!
Do you have the doll?
No, I gave it to her.
What's this? I said, but did you read that thing on the table?
Oh, is this it?
Is this the boiler?
Open. Wait, there's matches here.
Ooh, perfect.
Do you have a marked doll? Put it in there.
We gotta put fire in. I don't have it. I dropped it.
What? Aiden!
Because I was curious what it would do. Wait, what's this? Wait, in everything we studied, fire was always an integral component. It can be used like if we create clearance agent? Something. It affects living organisms and substance in another realm. It can remove evil, reverse spells, and remove souls, disperse effects, or completely destroy. Okay.
There's a doll running around down here.
Find it.
Oh god. Oh god.
But don't find
Where
that.
Where is she? Where is she?
We'll find out sooner or later, aren't we?
Aiden.
Ooh, it's getting louder. More entertaining for me, I see. Can't make this all easy, can we?
Aiden! Aiden! We need to go upstairs.
Where are you?
I'm over here.
Oh!
Yes! Upstairs! Go! Upstairs!
I'm gonna distract Luke.
There's a marsh doll! I got a marsh doll!
Luke? I think she's following you.
Oh no. I gave her a doll. Aiden, you need to find Aiden. Oh, I found a regular doll.
She's camping the stairs. Hey, wait, girl, no, I'm ready for round two. Going around the Rosie?
Okay.
No?
Aiden.
She's like,
Aiden.
You have terrorized me for
wait, Aiden.
Yeah?
Come upstairs.
I can't. She's blocking the staircase.
Oh, you're stuck?
Yeah, she's edge guarding it.
You're stuck in the basement?
She's camping me. Ready
to
play round three?
Order.
Ooh, doll. No, you don't.
Oh,
I know if I go
is.
There, I die.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
She uses dolls as distractions.
Stay away.
Ah, she's walking towards me. That's creepy.
Oh, I found a march doll. Ah! Oh, God. Oh,
well,
Luke's
having fun. Luke, down here. Go. Take a breather.
I almost ran into her and I came
in. Well, hello there, girl. Oh, how you doing today? You look fine, if I don't say so myself. Luke, go that way. I'm gonna go this way, okay? She has to follow one of us. Come on, girl, over here. You know the game, you know the plan. Let's have some fun.
Is she following you?
I hope so. Okay, I'm gonna play Ring Around with the Rosie with her once again. You know,
okay,
the
are
game,
you just
you know
okay?
Rules.
Are you distracting?
I'm distracting her. Luke, you do your thing.
Okay.
I'm the human sacrifice. Remember.
Extreme.
Okay.
Nope. Side
there,
of the
girl.
Stairs.
Oh, God.
Oh, she's losing her mind.
What are the
I
stairs?
Have a regular doll.
Luke, what are you doing? Hurry it up.
Run upstairs. I have a regular doll.
Luke, do your thing. Do your thing.
Follow me.
Do your thing, Luke. If you're gonna do something, do it now.
She disappeared. Oh, God.
What?
She's there, Justin. Luke, go. If you're gonna do something, do it now. We don't have
Oh god, no.
Okay.
Run.
Upstairs! Okay, we
Where?
Need to go upstairs.
Where are you, Luke?
Over
there.
Here.
Okay, got it.
I found a marked doll.
Okay,
so
we need to find a
We need to find a regular doll just in case if she gets mad that we're burning.
Okay, how about this? If something happens, I'm gonna distract her, but I'm gonna need you to kill that doll, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Honestly, this isn't that bad. I thought this would be worse. I thought I was gonna get jump scared every 5 seconds.
They were literally able to toy with her.
I mean, I'm one that's good with gimmicks.
I'm pretty sure we're running out of dolls, though.
I know, that's why. We gotta burn that doll.
I need a restart.
If she chases us, we just stole her, okay? What's
Aiden,
this?
Come downstairs.
Okay, I'll try to, but I'm not sure. Wait a minute. Oh, you flash your flashlight. Ooh, good idea.
Me.
That's a good idea for signaling what's out there.
Oh, Aiden, there's a regular doll in here.
Ooh, you can only hold one.
Get it.
You.
Get it. Yeah, you can only carry one.
How
I have,
you know,
I have a marked doll.
How do you know the difference, though?
Because the marked dolls, they look gray and they have a mark on their stomach. And the regular dolls just look like regular dolls, like pink. Let's close these doors. Hold on, let's burn the doll.
Yeah, go in.
Okay. Wood, matches, burn. Okay.
8 marked dolls left.
Grab the matches on the barrel here, by the way, if you don't have matches.
Sounds like
let's go.
You might be divided
God.
Into
Jeez.
Two different
Run, Luke, run. Don't use
the
dolls.
Get rid of the doll!
I gave her the doll.
Oh god. Did you give her the doll?
Yeah, I had to give her the doll. She was gonna get me if I didn't.
Dang.
Oh, I get it. I get it. She only gets in an angry state if we pick up or get the dolls.
Oh god.
So if we don't touch
She's
the box dolls.
Following me!
Luke, where are you? Tell me.
Okay. I found a staircase that leads upstairs.
Luke, listen to me. If we do not touch the marked dolls, she won't be in an angry state. We need her to be as calm as possible, okay?
But then we can't beat the game. Oh, I found
know,
a
that's
marked
why,
doll.
That's why. So if you see a marked doll, if we see
Don't
a marked
run.
Doll
okay,
and
I got,
we pick
okay.
it up, she's gonna be in an angry state, so be careful, okay?
No,
that's what I'm trying to say.
I don't think that would happen. I think it just happens at random.
Yeah,
no.
It does happen at random, because remember-
angry the more dolls you burn.
Yeah.
Exactly, that's what I'm trying to say.
But it does happen at random, though, because it happened randomly.
I know, but I'm seeing a pattern, because I dropped the doll, she got in an angry state. Picked up the girl doll, she went in an angry state. I picked up the doll, she got in a random state. Got near to the boiler, she was in a very angry state.
Oh god, she's up here. She's up here with me. Oh god.
Oh, wait.
Hello!
Come over here!
Okay. She's going down the stairs.
Uh-oh.
Wait, never mind.
Burn it.
I'm gonna burn one of the marked dolls.
Wait, I don't have a regular doll!
Cause I have a burnt doll. Uh-oh.
Oh god!
I gotta burn it now.
Did you burn it?
I burned it now.
Oh. Where did she go? Where
I'm
is
downstairs.
She?
And she's very angry with me. I haven't been a good boy!
She's upstairs with me!
Okay,
oh
I'm coming upstairs, Luke.
Okay, wait, she's going out. She went downstairs.
Okay, perfect. I'm gonna go as far away from the stairs as possible, because she's probably gonna be more angry with me than she is with you.
Oh god.
Luke, where are you? Luke, I need to know where you are.
Roger!
Let's play a game! Pull
one! Oh no.
I think I died.
You just got upstairs.
I think I died.
Uh-oh.
Well, that's a scary face if I've ever seen one.
I need to find a regular
Ooh,
doll!
Oh, I'm a doll?! Pull one!
Oh no.
I think I died.
You just got upstairs.
I think I died.
Regular
Ooh,
doll!
I'm a doll?!
Regular doll.
What?
I'm a doll!
Go to the boiler, Aiden. Go to the boiler. You'll turn back into human if you go to the boiler.
Okay, is she still angry, by the way?
Thank you, glory
Luke, I need
the
you
grave.
To burn me. Holy, that's a high jump. Holy. Luke, I need you to burn me.
Okay. She's not angry.
Yeah, that's because she took all her anger on me. This is good. Wait, Luke, do you know what this is?
Oh, God.
Luke, do you know what this means? We can use ourselves as a normal doll. If she takes her anger out on us, that makes her normal.
So, don't you think that's kind of risky?
It's risky.
Okay, there's a marked doll.
Wait, Luke, you have magic,
okay.
don't you?
Yes.
You have wood, don't you?
Yes.
Okay, we're fine then.
Click the boiler.
Click on the boiler.
Click it.
You
Yay,
are back to normal.
You're back.
Burn it. Burn the doll.
I have a regular doll.
Uh-oh. Find the doll. She's in an angry state. We gotta find a normal... Wait, Luke, stand here and wait until she comes in and give her the door.
She's right there. She's
Foster,
right there.
Go.
She's right
Luke,
there.
Do it.
She's right there.
I need you to
I'm
do
just,
it.
Okay.
I can't do it.
I'm just spam clicking.
Oh,
go for it, Luke. Go for
it,
Luke. Go.
Oh, God.
Go, Luke, now.
Run.
Wait,
run.
We can't go. We can't get out. We have to wait for her to walk out. Where did she go?
Okay. I think she went up back the stairs. Oh yeah, she's up there. Follow me.
Okay. Since she killed me, I have evidence. She is definitely faster than us if we're in an angry state. So don't.
Yeah, the marked doll is still here.
Okay. You burn it, but I'm gonna try to see if I can find like a normal doll.
Okay.
I need that.
Okay, I'm getting more wood. I'm burning the doll now.
She's gonna get angry. She is angry.
Oh dear.
Luke, stay together. Oh wait, that's her.
Oh,
I'm by the boiler.
Smash.
Luke, hi.
I don't have a doll!
You don't have a doll?
No! I
neither
burnt,
do
I
burnt
the
them.
Mental.
Also, all flashlights are low. Oh, wait. I've been here before.
My flashlight's fine.
This is the main door! Move! Careful! She turned you into a doll, didn't she? Go to the basement. Okay, Luke, go to the basement, go to the boiler, go to the boiler. I'm gonna revert you back to normal,
Both of the keys are there.
All of my keys are upstairs by the main door.
Uh-oh.
But I'm coming to the boiler.
I'm gonna light the thing. I need to get you back to normal.
Okay.
Oh, no. I need wood. Okay, I'm burning wood for you. Because we need to get back to normal.
Okay.
Is this a
Did
door?
You light it?
Okay, I can't light it. Okay, I'll let it
go.
You're back to normal. Good. Okay.
Oh my god, I'm so tall!
I know. Okay, Luke, I'm going to try to find more wood. I'm going to find more wood. You get marked dolls. I'm going to stand by the stairs as a distraction.
Say
it together.
Hello.
She's not here, but she's close.
Oh god. She's coming.
Oh my goodness, I can't see you if I turn off my light. From Bible.
Exodus
24.
Let's
see.
24. Mm. There's been a warning. In the dark text, we have to. Okay.
Sorry. There you go.
It's all good. The dark
text, we studied
shaping an object into the likeness of a living being makes it special. It can immediately hold spirits and perhaps more. Maybe this is why dolls gave us comfort or fear. Something dwells inside them. No one will ever believe such a ridiculous notion.
I like this guy who's writing the books. He seems smart. I like smart people.
Oh god, there she is. Oh god, unpause. Oh god.
She's not angry, is she?
She's angry.
Well, then I recommend running. Oh my god, it's so dark. The more dolls we burn, the more dark it's gonna get.
And the angrier she gets.
Oh my god!
It scared me so bad! Oh my god!
While this happens, I am going to try. Oh! I found a noble doll!
Oh my god!
Where are you, Luke? Where are you? Please tell me you're alive.
I'm upstairs. No, she got me. She's pacified.
You guys need the keys.
Luke, follow me. I have a doll just in case you can get me.
Okay, we need to go downstairs.
Okay, meet me by the boiler.
Oh god, I'm stuck!
Where are you?
I think one of the dolls- wait. Oh wait, never mind, I'm good. I think one of the dolls ran by the door and locked it, because I was stuck in there.
Boom, boom, light yourself. Okay,
hey.
Luke, you know that area where you were? Where you saw two cursed dolls? I need you to pick them up, because I have a safe doll. So if we get close to her, either one, I'm going to sacrifice myself so we don't use up the door, or two, I'm going to like give her the door, okay? Luke, here, pick it up.
Oh. Oh, there's
go,
two.
Go.
Okay, wait. Should you give her- should one of us sacrifice ourselves?
Where is she?
She's over there. Okay, run
not
down,
yet, not
downstairs,
not yet.
quick.
Let's go.
Okay, I'm burning a doll.
Okay, now let's get the other one.
Aiden, wait. I'm gonna sacrifice myself.
No, I don't want you to. Let's just burn them first.
Oh god, that was terrible
timing. At least wood by the-
Aiden, get wood!
I need to. I think there's wood over here.
Get wood!
I got wood.
Okay.
Don't mind me, just pass by. Boom, bam, do it.
Put the doll.
Do you have the doll?
Yeah, the doll's over here.
Do that.
Burn it.
Wait, I dropped my doll! Oh no.
It's okay. Okay, I'm gonna sacrifice myself!
Go for it, Luke. Oh! It sacrificed me!
Is the fire still on?
I don't think so, but I'm gonna try it. Luke, she's coming down, be careful.
Okay, I turned the fire back on.
Luke, she's right outside, be careful.
Oh god. Oh god, I'm scared.
She's putting the fire out! That makes so much sense. She put the fire out, that's how it turns off. Matches.
Uh-oh.
Luke, get to the fire now.
Oh god, she's in the basement. Oh god,
no
I'm gonna get-
Okay, I'm over at the boiler. Okay, there you go. Get back to normal.
Okay, butt it. Do you have a doll?
I don't have a doll.
Oh.
I was getting wood. Come down here and let's get wood.
I like that idea.
I need to pull a Minecraft and chop down some trees.
Exactly. Wood? I got wood.
Oh, no!
Where are you, Luke?
I'm in the bathroom.
I heard the sound getting from slow to extremely loud. So at that moment, I knew I was going to get jump scared. Luke, I need you to burn me back to normal. That sounds so weird.
What?
I'm a doll.
You're a doll?
Yeah.
Why didn't you say anything?
He did! You weren't listening!
Oh my goodness, when you're a doll, your jump height is extremely high, holy.
Okay.
Oh, I need to click on that, right. I keep on thinking I'm meant to jump in it. Okay, she's gonna go to the boiler. So we're gonna have, like, a little bit of time.
So go to the boiler.
I think, the more higher up we get, the more dolls we're gonna find. So,
you also need the other keys.
She's close to me.
Oh god! She got me!
Okay, is the fire still lit? Oh, found you.
Yep.
Found you!
Okay, found you. I'm here.
It's fine. Wait, no, so.
Okay.
Okay, we gotta have to stay. I need to find more wood, okay.
Same.
Okay, wood doesn't respawn, so we're limited to the wood.
It's been an hour.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, there's also wood in, like, the attic, I think.
Oh, yeah. I hear a doll.
Where is it? That's the question.
Oh, I found all my keys.
Cool. You're the key finder. Uh-oh, I'm dead.
Are you kidding me?
You're dead?
No. Oh, God.
She's close to me, Luke. You're fine. Go away.
No, she's close to me, too.
Oh, she's close to both of us. This is not that good. I can't see. Wait, what's this?
Grandfather clock.
Uh oh, found her. Close my eyes. Yep. I think it's better just if you see her, just take it. Close your eyes. You'll be fine. Just don't look at the jump scare. You'll be fine. So yeah.
She got you.
I did. Yeah.
You should. You should have told me.
I did.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, he did.
No, you didn't. You just said if she gets you, just accept it and close your eyes.
And before that, he said she got me.
Okay.
While I'm in the state, yeah. I actually my flashlight I think slightly brighter, so I'm taking the state to like look around, find dolls, you know, because when like we burn dolls, it gets extremely dark, and that glows right now. So I'm gonna take this time while I'm on my way back just to find dolls. Oh, I'm gonna have a fun time editing this video. Honestly, I do not want to.
Yep.
Edit this
video. Both of you are gonna have to edit this video. I don't know.
Luke, Aiden is downstairs!
I don't know how to get downstairs. Found downstairs.
Come to the boiler, the fireplace is on!
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Turn yourself back!
Oh.
Where is she?
I don't know.
We can't keep on wasting wood like this.
We need to get
Okay, I'm gonna go to the extremely high place. I need to go to the highest place there is. Because I feel like that's where all the children are. But she's right there.
Okay, Sense. I found the other staircase. Where are you?
Uh-oh, I'm dead.
Are you serious?
Okay. Just take the time, find more dolls. Don't come for me, okay?
Is she still angry?
I think she is. I'm gonna follow her.
Is she flying?
No, she's not flying.
Is she walking?
She's walking. She's going upstairs. Okay. By the normal staircase?
Well, I'm upstairs.
Don't go by the normal staircase. I'll say that. Go by the special staircase.
Okay.
I want to see where she
goes. I'm at the. Oh, I found a marked doll.
Pick it up and run. She's going to the third story. She's going to the third story. Boil me. Okay, boil the door. Did you? Don't go there. She's there.
Oh god.
Go by the special staircase. Where's the special staircase?
Yeah, it's over here.
Where are you, Luke? I'm just gonna go by level 3, because that's all I got.
Yeah, I found
the door. Every single time! I opened the door that I just fucked up again.
Oh, she's coming down to the basement, and...
She's destroyed the fire! If I'm quick enough, I can beat her there. Oh no, I'm the only one with wood, and I die.
I found wood.
Uh-oh, Luke, she's in an angry state, be quick. Luke, quickly.
Okay, come back. Come in here.
Okay. Uh-oh, found up. Luke, just run. I think the fire's still on, though.
Yeah, I believe it's still on.
Just hurry back in. Oh,
okay.
You're good.
No, I don't know.
Are you kidding me?
Who are you? She's by me.
I think there's wood in the attic. Yes. The keys are here.
Oh no.
Well,
dead.
Luke.
We're dead. We're dead.
Run, just run.
She's right there! Run!
Yeah, it's a good try. We got that, what's that? 6 souls? What the? Yeah, what's the game reaching on?
I think it's like 8.
Everyone lost to the darkness.
So,
is this game over?
Oh.
That's enough souls. Uh-oh. Something's funny to happen. Big jump scare.
Oh god. Ew. Ugh.
The end.
Okay, well, I think we can call it quits for this episode.
I agree. I'm just gonna close that.
I just wanna say, Aiden, I am so proud of you.
Thank you.
You didn't scream really at all.
To be fair, it was funny.
I mean, yeah, your cartoon screaming is always funny.
Okay, so I will admit that game is harder than I expected. If we had more people, it would be so much more easier.
If there was more people, it would be easier.
Two people, it's going to be slightly easier. But if you had, like, 4 people, I feel like that's where the fun's at. So, if this video gets... Luke, what would you say is a good goal for another one?
10.
10? Okay, so if we get 10 likes on this video, part 2 will be made on Pacify. You'd be willing to check out Luke's channel because he does do some pretty funny stuff. And I did show my few of my faces, you know, in some of them. I spoke up in a few of them, make it more interesting if I may. So that's going to end it there for this video. If you want more of my Basecamp videos, do let me know. I actually love putting Basecamp videos. I feel it's more funny. What makes it more entertaining? Because you guys know
especially
what I look
watching
like.
Your face when you're terrified.
Exactly. So yeah. So I hope you guys have a good October and I hope you have a good Halloween. I'll see you all later. Well, anywho, bye!